This is, of course, Patrick Sianes' Facebook profile page. A few days ago, I announced that the Facebook administration has decided, for reasons I consider political, to some sort of inhibit me from uploading further videos. I suspect that elements of the CPDM in Cameroon may have pressured him, and now hence I have moved on to be more active on YouTube, and I plan also in the days ahead to get it going with me on website. The battle has only just begun, and any good battle in modern times is first and foremost a battle of communication, as a famous theorist in communication, Marshall McLuhan, once said, in any warfare, the victor is always the person who has the technological edge. So I will never keep sleeping. I will keep working hard to beat the system that I want dead as soon as possible. Yes, this is Patrick Sianes with all the love I have for you on Facebook. I still feel that I'm insecure now running all my show here on Facebook. And so if at all Facebook decides to keep me on, it will be for just a display of what I do now more on YouTube. Bonsoir, mesdames, messieurs. Je suis le fondateur de Libertas Veritas Probitas, donc un mouvement politique. Et il y a quelques jours, je vous informais que Facebook a décidé de supprimer ma capacité de pouvoir faire des vidéos, monter des vidéos sur ma page de Facebook. Et pour contrecarrer ça, parce que ma lutte contre le système en place ne peut pas se limiter avec Facebook, pour contrecarrer donc, je commence déjà à chercher. Aujourd'hui, j'ai ouvert un compte YouTube. Et de YouTube, je pourrais de temps en autre revenir ou bien envoyer mes éléments sur Facebook. Donc, c'est pour dire que j'ai toujours senti une sorte de... Et ça, je dis ça très vrai. Je sens une sorte de complicité avec les forces internationales sur mon pays, le Cameroun. Que Facebook, même les ambassades et même les organismes internationaux tels qu'ils fonctionnent au Cameroun, j'ai l'impression qu'il y a des forces cosmiques mythiques qu'ils utilisent pour aider Paul Biya à nous dominer. Et même comme cette petite chose, des fois, les grandes choses se voient dans les petits détails. Quand tu vois une maison comme Facebook, essaie de pencher vers le système. Tu peux comprendre d'où vient le problème camerounais. Ce n'est pas seulement Paul Biya. Paul Biya est entouré des forces internationales qui sont là pour protéger leur intérêt à eux, pas pour les Camerounais. To summarize in English, sometimes you ask yourself why the Biya regime has look so strong all through the ages, 3 decades, that is 30 years running. Sometimes the force is not with the man, because we know that he is actually a very fearsome man, very easy to chicken out. Sometimes the forces are with the multinationals like Facebook, like the other instruments in the country, even international agencies and embassies. They work for Paul Biya, so much so that whatever you do, you don't succeed to reach him. Not because he's strong, just because the forces against the Cameroonian people and their real interest are so big, bigger than they can see. So when you take only on Paul Biya, you are losing those little details, tiny details that happen to work in his favor overnight and during the day. This is Patrick Sianes' position, and I think it is for real. But again, optimism is the medication of the oppressed people against a very dominant regime. It is always a battle between David and Goliath, and David, if you believe the Bible, always wins such a battle. The truth always eventually prevails. It goes slowly like a tortoise, but eventually, ultimately, the arch for righteousness always wins. All for one, one for all, one for all for one. What goes around comes around. Thank you very much. Just look at how, what time is it? Look at it. And this is when I work for my people with all my heart. And anybody, nobody can distract me from that venture to give Cameroonians a chance. Yes, I've given my time and I'll keep giving it. Just see the time. I want you to see that we put energy. And I will go like this. Many times I go like this. Till day break. Remember that saying that we used to say in primary school, a rhyme. The height to which great men reached and kept was not attained by a sudden flight. While their peers were sleeping, they kept walking all night long. The height to which great men reached and kept was not attained by a sudden flight. While their peers were sleeping, they kept toiling all night long. I love you all.